The social womb. What is a social womb? And why does each human infant's brain need one? A social womb is a safe, healthy, and engaging environment where a very young child is provided the opportunity to develop secure bonds with people who care for them, engage in physical, social, intellectual, and communicative exploration, and build a positive self-identity and sense of others. Why does the brain of a human infant need a social womb? Because of the unique way humans continue to develop their brains throughout their lives, but particularly during the first 3 years. The human brain is adapting and developing more rapidly in infancy than at any subsequent period of life. As we all know, a healthy womb is critical to healthy brain growth because much of the essential construction of the human brain happens inside the womb. But there's so much more wiring and growth happening in the brain during infancy that it might be helpful to think of the newborn human brain as a preemie, which continues to need special womb-like nurturance for quite some period of time. When babies are born, their hearts, kidneys, and lungs are essentially just smaller versions of the ones they will have as adults. But their brains are different. Their brains are structurally unfinished. What takes place, especially during the first 3 years of life, is that their brains use the interactions, environments, and experiences in which they participate to continue to construct neurological pathways that prepare the brain for the thinking and feeling that lie ahead. Unlike most animals, whose physical ability and brain wiring allow them to function independently relatively soon after they're born, but limit their capacity for complex thought, the human baby remains dependent on adults for a much longer period of time. But rather than this dependence being a weakness, the brain uses it as a time for learning. During the first 3 years of life, the brain is being structured not only to help the infant survive, but help him or her to develop ways to fit in and function in society, make connections with people and places, and form the critical thinking and communication skills it will need for success in life. Be it at home or in childcare, what happens during infancy is too eventful to leave to chance. For the human brain to grow strong during its early development, it needs the special protection and enrichment of a strong social womb. So what would it take to create this kind of social womb in the United States? There are a few key policies that research has shown would have huge gains for babies and society. The first policy is paid parental leave for at least 9 months. When society supports parents to spend quality time with their babies for early bonding, we all benefit. This critical bonding time helps develop healthier, happier people. The second policy is home visits for the first 2 years. When society makes sure all parents get the support they need right away after the birth of a baby and continuing for the first 2 years of life, concerns are addressed earlier and more effectively. This strong start saves the entire system worry, time, and dollars. Everyone benefits with healthier, more productive citizens and with fewer compensatory costs down the line. The third policy is high-quality, affordable infant-toddler care. When society guarantees high-quality infant care is available and affordable to parents when they return to work. Babies and parents prosper. High-quality infant care involves credentialed teachers who are paid on par with K-12 teachers, regulations ensuring safe, engaging, and nurturing settings, and subsidies that make this level of care affordable to families. When babies experience high-quality care, they are more prepared to succeed in school and in life. Everyone wants the best for their child, yet creating the best requires support from other people beyond the immediate family, including the larger society in which a baby is born. It's time for us to figure out how we can support U.S. babies to help create a strong social womb for a healthier, more productive society. Visit the For Our Babies website to find out how you can help make a brighter future for our babies.